Hey, it's your boy Bobby Beach. I want to talk about a subject that comes to mind, and that is Tyreek building up his own crew. The situation is, I think what's going to happen is that Tyreek is going to have to end up building up his own crew. And the reason why I'm saying that is basically because right now we're in a situation where Monet is pretty much being deceptive. It could be to anybody or everybody. Again, I say to you guys, I think she will be more colder. I think she will be more ruthless than Rock will be, or Rock has been. I also say that Kane, on the other hand, his whole thing says what? Respect. He's seeking respect. So maybe it's from Lorenzo, maybe it's from Monet, or maybe it's because he's seeking respect from somewhere else. He's trying to build himself up and doesn't want anything truly to do with Monet. Even the thing is that we know that Kane wants to be back in the family, but then again, he's kind of doing his own thing at the same time. So maybe he's doing stuff a little bit, differently. Now, when it comes to Tyreek, we all know Tyreek is pretty much going to build himself up. He's aiming to build himself up. Yeah, he's working with Monet, but he's building himself up to become his own person. And what I mean by that is basically, look, if you guys didn't catch it, Tyreek always had his own crew. Basically, the situation with him is that it's him, Braden, Effie. And we all know Effie is somebody who is sometimey, because it's like, to him, it's like, okay, I trusted you before, you double crossed me, I don't know if I can trust you now. But either way it go, that's his crew. His crew will eventually add on and continue to grow. I want to say 2Bit's going to be part of that crew, and probably some new members as well. Tyreek will not stay with the Tejadas forever. He may continue to work with them, but he will not stay with them forever. Eventually he's going to separate. And then there's also the fact that far as we can tell, he was seeking help from Tate. So who knows where that's going to go? I think at the end of the day, when it comes down to it, Tyreek is having different power. And what I mean by that is that he's doing street power by dealing with Monet in terms of selling drugs and everything like that. And then he's trying to build himself up with a class power. And if you guys don't know what class power is basically in terms of class, in terms of life. Like in life, we have the ultra rich, we have the rich, we have the high class, we have the middle class, we have the low class, and we have the poor. And unfortunately, most black people are the poor. I know there's some black people out there that has houses in like middle to high class areas and things of that nature, but why have these houses if you're struggling to keep them? You're going broke to keep them, to keep up in an appearance that you have made it, when you know, truth be told, you probably either can't keep it, but if you can, look, keep that thing. But the main thing I'm trying to say is this right here. Tyreek is moving in terms of class, and a politician is always sitting at the rich. They're not really the ultra rich. They can be, but a politician is always sitting at the rich. And the thing is with Tate is either sitting there at pretty much either the high class or the rich. He's sitting pretty high. And the fact that he's following Tate, he's possibly moving towards that type of power. So the whole thing I'm saying with Tyreek is that it's getting to the point, I think the season is going to be about separating himself from Monet. He may continue to deal with Monet, because remember, this series is not just about Tyreek, it's about Monet as well. But it's mainly Tyreek's series. When it comes down to it, though, I don't really think him and Monet is going to separate. They may have a situation where they end up going at it with each other. She may end up being an enemy of his, and he may end up being an enemy of hers. At the end of the day, Tyreek is playing this whole game, and Tyreek wants power. He does not want to be under Monet. He does not want to be under Lorenzo. He wants to have his own power. He wants to do things the way he wants to do it, and that's pretty much just what he's going to do. So when it comes down to it with that, I'm pretty much going to say that, yeah, Tyreek, when it comes down to it, he's going to build his own crew, and he's going to leave Monet at some point. We'll see how things go. You got to remember this. Tyreek, it's not a situation where he automatically loves Monet, and I'm going to tell you why. Tyreek shot Ray Ray. Ray Ray was an enemy, okay? Tyreek also set up Kanan. Even though he knew it was wrong, he said it was for his family. It wasn't for his family. It was for Tasha. All right. Tyreek shot his father, Ghost. And he said it would protect his mother, but we all know Tasha had nothing to fear. Ghost was not coming after Tasha. So the whole thing I'm saying is this. If he had no problem taking these people out, or Jabari, we knew he was not going to have a problem taking out Jabari. But if he did all of this, then you really think he would have a problem taking down Monet? No. The whole thing is, when it comes down to it, though, Tyreek is going to work towards building himself up to have his own power. That's pretty much what I think. But I just want to say to all of you, that is your boy Bobby Beast here. I just want to say much love, much respect. Hold it down and one.
And this is my book. Shit's not checkers, it's chess. In life, everybody knows a game, but you got to learn how to play it.